Everybody knows that today we're here for a tournament, so like 300 players, we play the European Deep Stack, but still we got a lot of cash game running. So we got actually 6 tables, and they go up to 9. And I think the blinds are 1-2 in the beginning, and they go then to 5-10 or maybe more if they got some players. You can play some hold'em, homer, and looks nice, and I think these people are not so desperate because they make some money around the tables.